I can't go against Earl Spence now. That's my boy for one, and for two, he's a monster. I don't see Pacquiao doing nothing with Spence. I think Spence is at the top of his game right now, and I see it being a pretty easy night for Spence.
Just to close on that fight, what's he got to look out for the most with Pacquiao?
Of course, Pacquiao has speed, cool, power, ring finisher. We got ring IQ. He's smart. He's been in there with the best of them. So, you know, you can't slack, but I just think Spence is a monster.